So welcome back, guys. I took my winnings from the last two videos and purchased these 5x the cash. I realized that prior, whenever I did play the few that I played, I didn't really explain some of the options. Not that I won one, so it didn't really matter, but really the only thing we need to look for is a 5x as being the special thing. Other besides matching the winning number, I won $12 in total from my last two previous videos, which was a total of $20. I only made 12, so I'm in the negative 8. And then I didn't win any from my first video, so I'm negative 5. So that puts me negative 13 right now. So I'm hoping to win some to at least make my cash back on those, so I'm in the positive. But as we know, in lottery, that doesn't typically happen. But you know, we can hope for the best, you know? So, with that being said, we're gonna get started. I got 12 of these, so right now we're on our first one, ticket number 25. We're gonna start with our winning number and see what we have. So we have number 16. I like the number 16 because that is the day of the month that I am born on. Doesn't mean that it'll be lucky here, but let's hope that it will be. We have number 7, 2, and 4, 14, and 12. So it wasn't so lucky here, but I still like the number 16. So that's a loser. We'll move on to ticket number 26. And we'll see what we have here. We have number 6. We went from 6 to 16. Let's see if 6 will be lucky. We have 19, 11, 8, 1, or 12. I need to slow down before I say a number. Make sure it's all there. And 2. So this one's also a loser. So 6 wasn't lucky either for us today. At least right now it's not. Okay, so on to our next one. This isn't ticket, our third ticket, ticket number 27. We got number 13. A lot of people like 13. There's that 16 I like so much. We have number 3. We got number 2. And there's our 13. And we can see a 1 right now. So, and a 10. So nothing there. So let's see what we got. And we got $1. At least we got one winner that's covering the cost on that ticket. But right now we're in the deficit of 2 for this one. So that we have 19. There's 16 I like again. There's 10. Number 7, lucky number 7. 2. And 19. Yay, another winner. So let's see what this one is. A small 0, small 0. Ooh, a 20. So that makes up for our deficit over our videos. That's good. So right now we're hitting $21 as our collection for this video. Let's move forward. Now, seeing that I got back-to-back winners, I might get a no win here, but we'll see. So we have 9 as our winning number. We got an 11, a 2, a 12, a 6, and a 3. So no winner here, no surprise. We kind of expected that after hitting 2 back to back. And that was ticket number 29. That was number 5 out of our 12. So we're almost halfway. We're on our 6th one, which will put us halfway. So we're on to ticket number 30. It's a good solid number. We got winning number 3. See if we can find 3 or 5 times. We got 8, 9, 12. That 12 has been popping up a lot. 16, there's my 16. And a 19. So no winner here and no 5x. That's another loser. Number 30 was a loser. So on to our next ticket. Now we're going on to the second half of our tickets. And we got ticket number 31. Let's see what we have here. We have number 6. It's been a good solid number. Didn't win last time it was 6, but maybe it'll win this time. There's Mr. 13. There's Mr. 17. There's Mr. 1. there's Mr. 8 and number 4. So this winning number 6 also was a loser. Ticket number 31 was a loser. Right now we're doing pretty good. We've only done 7 tickets and we've won 2. That's right now above statistics for this type of ticket. 1 in 10 is, or 2 in 10 is typical. Obviously that doesn't mean you will win. So right now we're doing pretty good. Our number is 1. We got 2. 3. 1, 2, 3. That's really weird. I kind of like it. We got number 10. Number 18. And number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. It doesn't mean anything here, but it's pretty cool. Another loser. On to our another ticket. This is ticket number 33. We got number 8. That's a good solid number. We got 4. We got 14. We got 7. 13. And 3. So no winner here. That's, I think, 3 or 4 back to back. I can't quite remember. So we're on to ticket number 34. And let's see what we have here. Number 2. We have number 9. Number 17. Number 16. Number 19. And number 1. So no winner here. That was a lot back to back. So these last 2, we could potentially win something off of them. Even though we've pretty much met the statistic of winning 2 out of 10. We got 12, so that kind of puts our odd to maybe win one more. But who knows. So we're at ticket number 35. And our winning number is 7. That's a good solid number that most people like to see. We have number 9, 14, 3, 11, and 1. So no winner with lucky number 7. That's a lot of back-to-back losers, so hopefully this is a winner. But we've done good no matter what. So we got a 2, an 18, a 19, a 7, a 6, and a 9. So I might potentially go back and get some more of these because there were so many losers back to back, so that means a winner is probably right around the corner, so we might go chasing for it. But we did pretty well considering. We got winning number 19. We got our 19, so we got $20 on that one. And then we got number 13 as our winning number, and 13, and we got $1. So we did 21 out of the 12, and that puts us 9 up from this hand. And I'm down by, I think, eight. So right now I'm only in the negative, I think, $2. So that's not bad. I'll see you guys in our next video, and hopefully we do even better then, and we'll continue to get out of the negative. Thanks for watching.